Welcome back, Year 7, to the greatest form in the world. I hope you had a fantastic half-term break and that you are feeling recharged and ready for what is your final term in your first year of secondary school. Incredible. Well done, guys. So, today is what would have been our literacy session. So with that in mind, and remember, these are not mandatory. They're just there to help you get a bit of structure to your day. But nevertheless, there are some sentences that you can see on the left of the screen. Just pause the video and see what and try and figure out what needs to be corrected about them. Okay, so things like punctuation, full stops, commas, etc., as well as spelling mistakes. Okay, and now we go on to our teacher challenge. Remember, you have to try and beat the teacher, and today our collaborator is Mrs. Taylor. So take it away, Mrs. Taylor.
Okay, right, so where in the world can you name the country and its capital? I should really put my glasses on so I can see this properly. So I'm thinking Norway and Oslo as the capital. Please don't let it turn out to be Iceland. Okay, what is so delicate just saying its name breaks it? What is so delicate that just saying its name breaks it? Snap? Oh, I don't know. No, that doesn't make sense. Don't know. Okay. Oh, don't know. Brain's not working well enough. Oh, God. Maths. Okay. Here we go. So 87, well, it's 91, 121, 221, 281. It's 381. Hint, easy to approach. So scramble. Easy to approach. Fallible? No, can't be fallible. Easy to approach. There you are. F. Oh no, I'm not doing very well at this. Okay. So what is wrong with the following sentence? Seth thinks it's much more fun to play football when it's raining. Seth thinks it's should have an apostrophe because it is much more fun to play football when it is raining. So it should have an apostrophe on the it's. Okay, oh, here we go, answers. Well, now I've got several wrong already because couldn't get them. Yes, Norway and Oslo, brilliant. So, oh, no. 281, well done, very good. Affable, oh. Seth thinks it's, yes, see, the grammar's there. Okay, right, so what did I get in the end? I got 1, 2, 3 correct. Come on, Year 7, you gotta do better than that. If you can beat me, I'm gonna be really impressed. Okay, good luck. Oh, and I'm missing you all lots.
So did you manage to beat Mrs. Taylor? Well, nevertheless, a big congratulations to her because her efforts have put her in joint first with Mr. Sedgley, both on 3 points, just ahead of Ms. Roberts on 2 points. Remember, if you've got any requests or any teachers in particular that you would like to appear in the Teacher Challenge, very exciting competition it is, then just drop me an email, drop me a line on Frog or something, and I will do my best to try and get them on board. Okay, otherwise, best of luck. I will see you on Wednesday. I hope your first week goes fantastically.